Welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to learn about the multiple disability. It is one of the important question in creative and inclusive school paper. So what are the characters of a multiple disability? Limited speech and communication, difficulty in basic physical activity, tendency to forget skills through disuse, trouble generalizing skills from one situation to another situation, a need for support in major life activities. These are the characters of a multiple disabled person. Multiple disability means disability in visual, hearing, learning, autism, physical, emotional, and cognitive aspects. Then some of the important problem transferring, limited communication abilities, difficulties with memory. You know the types of memory, so difficulty for short-term memory and long-term memory, need for supports for many life activities in day-to-day lives, self-caring, then day-to-day activities, need for services from many related providers. Students with multiple disabilities, especially those with medical issues affecting mobility, often need special equipment in the classroom. This equipment may include standers, wheelchairs, gait trainers, and changing tables. Students with multiple disability benefit greatly from adaptive technologies such as computerized talkers or tablets, choice boards, which allow the student to choose from a small number of pictures on a board, or another effective means of communication. Students with multiple disabilities benefit greatly from adaptive technologies. So, thanks for watching.